known severe weather is of a far different kind. We're on heat watch today as we head toward the end of the week with some record-setting temperatures.
That's right. We had record highs today. We have heat advisory still in effect, but I have some good news.
A lot of our friends are tweeting us pictures of thermometers here. Mark in SoCal, my goodness, it is.
It's
unbelievable.
Bring us the good news.
Okay.